also written as 111 multiplied by 222 raised to power 333. And similarly, it can also be written as 111 multiplied by 3 is equal to raised to power 222. That's it. Next time you can 111 raised to power 333, and similarly you can do that here, 2 raised to power 333. And next, similarly you can do that here, 111 raised to power 222 and raised to power 3 raised to power 222. I hope that you clear the point. And next step, you can check that here, 2 raised to power 33. You can see that since here 2 raised to power 333, you can also be written as 2 raised to power 3 multiplied by 111. And you also can write that here, 2 cube raised to power 111. 2 cube is always equal to 8. So you can write here, 8 raised to power 111. So here, this next one is first equation. This is the first equation. Put this value of 8111 in this value, put in 1. You get the value here, 111 and 333 as it is. Next, this value is here, 8 raised to power 111. That's it. And similarly, you can check it out here. Since 3 raised to power 22. You can write here, since 3 raised to power 222 can also be written as 3 raised to power 2 multiplied by 111. And next, you can write here, 3 squared raised to power 111. 3 threes are 9 raised to power 111. Put this value in equation number 1. You get the value here, 111 raised to power 222. And next, you get the value here, 9 raised to power 111. I hope that you are clear the point. And next, at the last, you can write here, 111 raised to power 333 can be decomposed into 111 raised to power 222. And next, you can write here, 111111. Because 2 plus 1 will be 3. You can add, since b raised to power, if you have a value of a plus c, you can add here b raised to power a and b raised to power c. So here, you can write here, 333 can be decomposed into 222 and 111. And next value is here, 8111. Which shows that this value is very bigger, but this value, you can check it out here, is the smaller, and you can check it that this value is a bigger value. This value is a bigger value, which shows that this value is greater than the 333.